C'est bon, c'est bon.
We jam in, we jam in, we jam in.
Last point, after enjoying your meal, that night is the worst of everything.
Beautiful.
Oh,
nice.
Wow. You can zoom in on that.
I'm drinking there without you go. Limit.
Yeah. You know.
Read my t-shirt. Yeah. Drinking without limit.
See, I'm not the only one who's not making friends. I know you guys need
more.
I think I need to
get I've received complaints all over the country. That you guys are not
enough. It really is.
You're supposed to support SAB. Yeah. How are they gonna survive if you guys don't drink? Bring
Serge, I've heard rumors that you're full of shit. Can you confirm or deny this?
In fact, I'm always full of shit, but today I'm empty. Sorry, I was having a speech.
This guy is filming now. He's filming because I can't tell. I can tell. That's why I always say you're full of shit. And now you're showing it. You're just proving that you know. You,
what? I'm full of shit.
You're just saying that I'm full of shit. Let me film you guys, you know. But by now, people know that you're full of shit. You don't have to prove it, you know. Everyone knows it. And Marco just proved it recently with the keys issue.
Sorry, do you maybe have the keys to the gate? Because yes, you have the keys to the gate.
Right.
Yes, it's your fault, you see. They are sleeping already. What are you doing, guys? Marco and Anna.
I'm sorry. It's my fault. I apologize. You understand? Sorry for that. I promise it's never gonna happen again.
Tonight is not about drama tonight. Tonight is not about drama. Tonight is about deep, deep, deep shit. Full of shit.
Don't believe you'll come back.
goddamn right, it's a beautiful day. Goddamn right, it's a beautiful day.
Too much information.
So what do you think of your American friend?
Yeah, she's real cool. She's the coolest American I've ever met.
Oh, nice.
That's sweet. I think I'm the only American you've ever met.
It's a very secret spot in Joburg surfing spot. Only like about 16 people in South Africa actually know about it.
The gold reef mine.
I'm two of them.
Don't drink. Why walk on the road? You may be killed.
Just don't walk on the road, period.
That smells bad.
Only a dollar, just.
No, you have to spend an hour, buddy. The smell is bad, bro.
I can hit the second one.
And tennis player Steffi Graf, your husband.
What is Becker?
Thank you.
Welcome to Mango Airlines. As you can see, the space is worth more than anything you'd want. My name is Lee Bristol, and on this and the next hour we'll take you on a journey through the hearts and minds of the biggest things in this place. Thank you.